you can create your own reports in Google Analytics that show the information you want to see organized in the way you want to see it. Let's see how. Let's go to Custom Reporting. And here, on the Overview page, we'll click Create New Custom Report. We'll start by creating a very simple report that shows for each city the number of visits and the bounce rate. Instead of looking for these metrics, let's just search for them. The blue boxes are metrics, so let's take the blue box that says visits. Now let's look for bounce rate. And for the rows of the table, we need a green box. Each row is a city, so we want city as a dimension. Let's add a title. And save our report. Here's our report. Here's city, which we selected as our dimension, and here are the metrics, visits and bounce rate. Now, I'd like to be able to see the top sources and their bounce rates for each of these cities. So, let's go to the overview, edit the report, and add source as a subdimension. Let's save the report. And now, I can drill down into any of the cities and see the number of visits and the bounce rate by source for that city. That's it. You're now ready to create your own custom reports in Google Analytics. Thanks for listening.